Tonight, a judge is deciding if a former Clermont County commissioner and head of the county's Republican Party will go to jail for forgery and tampering with evidence. Prosecutors say that during a run for state Senate, David Ubel paid for a voter guide mailer that said paid for by the Clermont County Republican Party. He is accused of lying to a detective and instructing the printer to destroy evidence. Ubel's attorney suggested that his client was under duress and also argued that if a crime was committed, it happened at the print shop in Hamilton County, so Clermont County is not the place to bring charges. If convicted, he could face several years in prison.